I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. Stays in the starting 11, no surprise there, I don't think.
Listen, this is all the ingredients of being a cracker. I just hope I haven't jinxed it by saying that.
Of all the grand stadia in world football, none more impressive than this. The crowd wait to offer them a red-hot welcome. So the two starting lineups.
Off we go then.
Well, he's a little fella, Ludovic Juli, but he is one of those, Jim, appreciated by those he plays with.
Yeah, there's no doubt about that. For me, the perfect go-between player in that final third who links up midfield and attack. One of those nightmare scenarios for defenders not wanting to follow him into deeper space.
Because he's just so bright, so intelligent.
Yeah, well, usually he's looking to drag them out of position, and he's so good with his technical ability and vision that all of a sudden they've got a big problem.
You want him in your team. And he's escaped his man! He's missed, but not by that far.
It's been such a promising start. These early attempts have really set the tone for this game. That's how you approach it.
Martial.
Drives it in. Bernardo Silva. Now the counter. Bruno Fernandes. He's got the ball, he's got the space.
Well, he caught that pure, but no end product.
I think he catches it really well, but there's no accuracy in that.
Absolutely. Quarter of an hour played.
Mathieu.
De Bruyne, he's pinged one through here, just sails past the upright.
Oh, he really caught hold of that one, but the direction could have been a bit better.
Quite. Bernardo Silva. Now surely. Oh, good work, he was quick to see the danger. Anthony. Rashford. Anthony. Eriksen.
Mathieu.
Deftly done. Keeper's ball.
Anthony,
Rashford, Bruno Fernandes, looking for support. That's great defensive work, it doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Is there any support? He might not need it. That comes as a mighty relief.
I just think he's on fire today. That was a great, great strike.
Minutes gone. Bernardo Silva, Alvarez,
intercepts the throw. That's well read.
Mathieu
played into space out wide,
and he's there to make a great save.
Casemiro, Rafael Varane, Anthony, Phil Jones, Rashford, Bruno Fernandes, Bernardo Silva.
Well, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment. Looking to get within range.
What a pass, and what a way to land it off. Great goal.
Eriksen. Dallo. Eriksen. Bruno Fernandes
finds himself offside.
It's so well to make use of the little space that was afforded to him. It wasn't easy, that.
Making two changes as we speak.
Well, this change has come as a bit of a surprise to me. It may require a reshuffle. I just wonder what it's going to do to the overall balance.
He's left his man. Gets rid without sophistication. Oh, great chance! And he's found the corner. Whipped in. And somehow he managed to miss it.
Oh, it's a shame he couldn't keep his effort on target. The ball fell really nicely for him from the corner.
De Bruyne. Straight at the keeper. Anthony, Phil Jones, and we are up to the break.